everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am so excited. Once again, it's been, I think, more than a month that I did my haircut, but now it's with a different hairstylist. As you can see, she is ready and is drinking a little drink he made. All right, so I can't define him, so that's why I call him she, because sometimes he's a girl and sometimes he's a guy. So anyways, he's gonna cut my hair. Supuestamente sabe cómo cortar.
It hasn't been recorded.
Hi! Welcome back!
Okay, we're gonna...
Yeah,
it hasn't been recording. So, okay, a little... we've messed up, you guys. We haven't been recording this whole time we've been talking. But anyways, I don't think they...
Are you sure?
Okay. So, okay, I don't know. Okay, so whatever. Anyways, so how we met...
Let me do her haircut.
Yeah.
And then that's it.
Okay, how we met was at the club, right? At where? You say it again.
The Bota Loca.
Yeah, and this is a club where?
In Oakland.
All right, and what? Give more details.
What do you want me to tell you?
What do they do in there, Cassin?
It's a gay club. It's a personal gay club. So, yeah. what do you mean, Cassin? ¿Bailas, boteas? ¿Bailas? ¿Cantas? Stop, yeah, they had more.
So, yeah, we met there like 10 years ago.
Girl, you're gonna look sharp.
Like my edges.
Like everything, you know?
Wow.
It doesn't look nice. Hey.
But yeah, we met there and it's been like 10 years already. And we still grinding and working and hustling. Where you work at, Rigo?
Nana's Mexican Restaurant.
Cuisine.
Stockton.
In Stockton. You can come and visit him. He's a really good bartender. Show off your drinks. He literally
and a barber now.
He's a big barber, a very big one. Like,
don't listen to this bitch.
Oh, no,
no, no, that was not your hair. It was your finger, dude, like that.
Yeah. So yeah, our stories have been crazy, huh, dude? Like. For how many years? 10 years? Cuatro mundiales?
I know,
the
bitch,
football?
Like, so long, girl.
Yeah. Hopefully this looks good because I'm
You're gonna like it. Then you're gonna hire me all the time now.
I hope so, dude. Ow, bitch. That really did hurt. Ow. My barber don't do like that.
I'm sorry. He cheap.
Like him? She don't do that?
Kim would have been done by now.
Like, Kim would have been done, and Kim would have been like, así se pone la Kimmy. What else, dude? I think you need a break for a drink. Show off your drink.
Okay. Come back. Come over. Do like that.
I think you should take off your glasses because no puede
ser
bien,
dude. No, bitch, I can see.
No, you can't. I feel like me vas a dejar... Pareces Feliciano con esos lentes.
José Feliciano. Oh, it looks good. That's a good detail, okay?
Detail? I'm not a car.
But that's a good detail. You got a big bump here, okay? So don't judge me. That's your head.
Why your head do like that?
Why your head do like that?
I don't know. Well, it was thanks to my ex brother-in-law, which is Vanya's ex-husband. Shout out to my sister and your ex-husband.
For what?
Well, thanks to him, I have that bowl.
What happened? What did he do?
Okay, another story. Here we go. And this time we are filming. So, so he went to drop off something to my mom's house, right?
Are you sure?
Yeah, yo muy de retarded, pues yo me puse, but he would wear glasses like para ver, so no miraba.
El,
you know, so me subo atrás en su little Honda Accord, 2-door, gray, carro stick and everything, y pues sale bien, bien recio de ahí, pues a mí me dio miedo, yo venía atrás del carro, imagínate, dije, él no va a parar, pues cómo va a ver, no miraba, si se casó con mi hermana,
¿para
sabe.
Qué lado te peinas, para acá?
No me peino.
Oh, porque todo te voy a rapar.
So, entonces, que brinco, y él ya iba como a 25 miles per hour, y cuando caí, pues él me hizo para atrás y esto me pegó en el asfalto, like the road. And then my brother in the street, shout out to you, brother. I don't hate you. I love you, bitch.
Are you serious?
He was hella laughing.
Did you
He was
like,
ah! And the next thing, when he saw me, that que no me levantaba, pues ahí estaba todo tirado.
You didn't sue them?
Sue who?
Your brother-in-law.
Lo fuérame toda la cárcel. Ow!
What? You didn't do
that? Yes, you did.
You stupid.
So, yeah. That's my story.
That's a sad story.
Do you have any stories you want to contar?
Me?
Sí, pues tú.
You're my first story. I'm going to tell my grandchildren don't do your hair.
No gay man has ever touched my head.
I don't know what head you're talking about, but... Why are we missing hair on this side?
A couple.
I think I fucked up here for a little bit.
Okay, she needs to focus. But why?
Is it that one, Mohawk?
No. But what's the necessity to really, like, shove that thing in my head like this? It goes like this.
Oh, it's my first time doing this, girl.
Okay, that really hurts. Okay, let's show the progress.
Hold on, no.
Get sharp. There's nothing sharp about that right now, girl. I look the same. Mira. Really, Riga? What are you doing? Riga, like, you really think you're Picasso or something?
No.
Or Picasa?
Okay, now I see what was going on.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm. You think I like getting fucking peluda here?
There
you go. Bill? Oh, you
said
no, como que keeping his mask, but I'm scared to fucking get your balls.
Ow!
Ah, no, you're lying, you fucking bitch! I didn't do shit! Oh my god, you scared me! I didn't do shit, Antonio, you fucking stupid! I swear, I need a drink.
Wow, Riga, I do look really different!
Hold on, but let me see here. Now we're gonna use this one. Porque los remolinos se tienen que dejar, so.
Pues claro, ni modo que me cortas el pedazo de carne.
This is like 2 inches, pues no te voy a cortar casi nada de arriba. Vamos a peinarte.
Maybe it's just the sides, dude, because the sides were looking ratchet.
Yeah, a ver. Try to check it out. No, más te falta desvanecerlo de atrás poquito.
What do you guys think? He's doing good or what?
Don't lie, bitch. You wish, Eddie. I could fuck you up.
Pues ya.
Para dejar bien, girl. Here, let's take a drink. Yeah. It's like a hard.
Hello.
Aquí,
¿eh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna
fix it. Hold on, my bum. I need some vitamin.
So he made me this drink.
Si te cae pelos,
I'm gonna
check.
What is it?
It's paloma.
Okay, it's a paloma.
No, bitch. Paloma. Not paloma.
It's paloma. Sorry, I don't speak Spanish.
Don't listen.
No, listen, Linda. No, Linda. Listen. Ah! Oh!
I didn't do shit. I'm not going to cut your hair. Fuck you. I told you. I quit. Pay me my $30. Tony, don't. Si vuelves a hacer eso y te rebano hasta arriba, I'm going to have to go call. Tom Bald.
Yeah. Who do you have to call?
Let's use the baby now. We're going to sit down. How do you like the sides?
What do you mean?
Like this, your sides.
Well, it's because me los cortan así, zero. Aquí
I know, okay.
Zero.
Oh, y no te lo hacen.
No me
lo
hacen. Y llegó tu tiburón.
¡Llegó tu tiburona! Ya, no te voy a hacer. Dijo pelona.
Oh, anyway, le estamos diciendo.
¿Les estamos o les estás?
Oh, les estoy. Pues no quieres hablar tú, ¿sabes? Mm-hmm. I don't know why you're shy. Pero hace ratito, al que se estaba rascando, you weren't shy, were you? ¿Qué le dijiste?
¡Te rasco! Ow.
So we were coming down from...
She died! Jack! Come back! Jack!
Do you want the other one? I have another one.
I'm gonna use the one that says zero here. For the sides only.
Zero? Like, what do you mean zero, dude?
For the sides.
What do you mean?
Shut up, bitch! That's me, I'm your sister. Ooh, she's sharp.
Oh, ¿te acuerdas cuando...
No.
When I used to teach Zumba?
Stop.
Okay, now if you move and you fuck it up, it's not gonna be my fault, okay? I'm not playing, okay? What?
Oh, que les decía, oh, yeah, hoy no voy a tomar, que tengo que dar Zumba. It was a Friday night, we would go to, like, the club.
He was really unprofessional.
Yeah, very.
Very unprofessional.
He decía, no, you guys, I can't drink today, because tomorrow, like, I have to teach at 9. Que me decías, nomás una, very bad influencer. Very bad.
She was.
En vez de que me dijera, no, you know, like, I got you, dude, I totally get it. No, a mí me valía. Uno, dos, y quedamos una EMF y esto, y al otro día yo me levantaba tan mal.
I don't know why, though.
Y así me iba a dar las
clases. Why do we do that to ourselves, huh?
Yeah.
I mean, still. Why can't we fucking listen?
When are you gonna listen, dude?
When?
Yeah, when?
When are we gonna listen?
No, I really listen. Look, you guys, he's 43 years old. 43, and he still drinks like he's 22.
I am 22, baby girl.
Let me see your matricula.
Don't move, girl. This is really, really sharp. I could cut your throat.
Check. Ooh, this air feels good.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna be a barber now, not a fucking bartender.
Mm-hmm. You're changing from a B to a B.
Mm-hmm. Same shit, though.
You can make good money, dude.
I know.
Pero no creo que puedes ser un barber because tú te levantas siempre bien cruda.
They'd be like, hey, you smell like alcohol.
And what?
Damn, girl. You better not call me again to fix your hair, okay?
Why, is it that bad?
No. It's sharp.
Like your panza right now?
No, my panza's not sharp, babosa.
So who else does what Rigo does? So we go to run, correct? And this morning I saw this something so funny. Traía una bolsa de la basura tied to his little waist. Miren, very little waist.
I'm not sure if it's little, but.
So hit a like if you do the same thing what he does. Para que se una adelgazar. Really, what's the purpose of that, dude?
You sweat more.
How?
I don't know. I just
heard it
sweat more. You like it? A ver, ¿esta cómo te la hice?
Me
fueras
dejado así.
Cállate, Joto.
Sí. Wait, ¿hasta arriba me dejaste la patilla como un mono tonto? No, cállate.
Well, that's how you had it.
Me veo bien. Oh, yeah, sí te ves
the
bien.
Fuck?
What the fuck?
Es que ahorita te lo voy a hacer más chiquito.
Okay, once one trip that we went out and that you're never gonna forget.
One trip?
Yeah, that we took.
We were camping.
Where?
We got so drunk in Turlock.
In Turlock?
Turlock!
Why you spit on me, bitch?
Oh. A ver, let me see your patilla. Hold on, don't move. No, 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 don't. I need to go higher. One, two. Like 2 inches.
2 inches?
That bobo, bitch! If you move, it's your fault. I told you already.
So you said I don't know if you was camping, dude? Eh?
Let me take a break. You tiring.
A ver.
Do not judge, okay? Remember what I told you at the beginning?
No.
Don't get mad because I don't know how to cut hair.
I know, dude. What the hell? Why would that? Those patillas look stupid, bro.
No.
Yes, they do. Cuando me crezca, no. Córtamelo todo en zero.
No.
No, you look so. Look, this is.
Go check it out the bathroom. I'm not done.
I'll be back.
That's a strong word.
Cut
for being
everything.
My first customer, it says that's horrible.
Yo, I'm depressed. Just cut it like how you have it on
zero?
The side. Yeah.
Everything zero?
Yeah.
Okay. Te vas a ver más fea.
Pues nada más aquí, just the sides.
¿Y arriba no?
No, así déjalo. And just like
Okay, te lo desvanezco. Come on.
Didn't you desvanecer aquí la patilla?
Yeah.
Parezco de estos mexicanos, los hijos de los Mexicans que lo llevan a la China.
So now I have to just do this.
Ándele, perra, ahora sí para que me asustaste. I didn't mean to do it. Dale pues ya, dale pues, mami.
¿Cero?
Sí, cero.
Look, 0-0-0.
Sí, así me lo corté la otra vez.
Whatever she said, you got some. You better make sure this is recording.
Yeah, he said 0-0.
Here we go.
¿Hasta donde todo? No, no, aquí nada
okay,
más.
Y aquí te lo desvanezco.
Ajá, sí, okay, aquí okay. Al lado, okay, al sí. Lado.
No, Chente has the big one, like this.
Como la hija de Chente. A ver.
Ya me veo, I think que ya me veo más mejor. Oh. Okay, stop, let's show it.
Hold on. Te lo voy a definir nada más.
Eso te ves. Wow, Rigo.
Shut the fuck up.
Let's take a shot.
Let me see. Go make some drinks, bitch. Do some.
I'm waiting for you.
For what? I can sit this. Ya te va a salir la jarra.
Oh, God.
Okay, we're done. Go make up. A ver. Okay, this is hard. This is aquí nomás te voy a poquito.
Okay. Okay,
ma.
Sit down. Creo que ahí sí puedes hacer como la dos.
Uno.
O el uno.
El uno.
Para hacértelo así. Pero, ¿cuál es el uno?
Ahí está. I got it. I'm... Sit your ass down, bro.
Y luego aquí arriba lo puedes hacer con el, con esta, haciéndole así.
Three.
Así.
Mm-hmm.
Con este.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I'm teaching you something.
Hmm. Then why don't you do it yourself? Oh, my God. No
tengo ¿Para qué? ¿Para qué quieres enseñar las falsas?
Bitch, I'm not falsas right there.
Check if it's filming, bro. Say hi to the camera.
Hi, Bubba.
So zero is gone. We are gonna use two.
Cantamos ahorita.
Cántate una.
A ver. No, tú, ¿cuál?
Tú. ¿Cuál te gusta? ¿Cuál te sale?
A ver.
¿Cuál te queda?
Okay, a ver, ¿cómo dice? Okay, a ver.
What the fuck are you doing?
Warming my vocals? A ver, dale tú. Wow! If you could do that, you're a good singer.
I know.
Okay, so, a ver, ¿cuál cantamos? Porque pues no podemos poner la música. Porque,
¿por qué?
Copyright.
Oh.
A ver. Ay, ¿cuál nos puede haber?
Pues, ¿cuál te quieres cantar?
Ahorita vamos a jugar un juego, ¿no? Tú y yo nada más.
Pero vamos a jugar, a cantar.
Ok, vamos a cantar tres canciones, ¿right?
Ok.
Y de ahí vamos a jugar un juego. Yo te hago preguntas y tú me haces preguntas. Y si no las quieres contestar, pues no las contestas.
Pues da. Baboso.
Ok, so ¿cuál cantamos?
¿Cuál quieres que te cante? Ok, vamos a cantar una.
Ok, pero ¿cuál? Que nos sepamos los dos así.
¡Por este amor que se enferró en mi corazón!
I don't know it.
¡Por Dios que estoy pecando! You know it.
I don't know it.
Sorry. ¿Otra? Pero de buena gente.
That's it? That's all we're gonna see?
You're spicy.
I mean, I'm gonna show the process.
Hold on.
Look, you guys. This is Maluma's hair right here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, otra. A ver.
¿Cuánto sabe?
Pues no sé. Hay tantos que cantamos. Mm. ¿Cuál es la que cantábamos? Así que nos quede bien. Como
fíjate
un dueto.
Que sí.
¿Cómo va esa? Ay, se me olvidó.
Fíjate que sí,
la de la tracalosa.
Ajá. Uh-huh.
Sí, pero ¿cómo empieza?
Pues fíjate que sí.
¿Cómo va?
¿Cómo empieza esa perra?
La letra. A ver, saca tu phone. Y me voy ahorita a Google. Dame tu phone.
O mejor, ¡nuestra canción! ¡Ya lo sé!
¡Oh, dale, dale! ¡Oh, ya that's lo right! Sé. Okay. A ver, yo empiezo y luego ya cuando te haga así, tú sigues. Mm-hmm.
¿Versión Jenny Rivera o versión banda?
Versión banda, banda, banda. Ok. Okay.
Ciérrame.
Activado. Ciérrame las puertas en la cara.
¿Otra vez?
Pásame con
otra. Otra vez. Échale ganas. Empezaste muy mal.
Tú empiezas la puesta.
No, tú.
No, tú.
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 Que tú es tu YouTube channel.
Tú. ¡Borracho de amor!
¡Esta no es!
Espérate, no. ¿Cuál fue? Yo no quiero la de Jenny porque ella tiene muy, como mucho abdomen para mucho aire.
Oh. Where are the drinks?
I need a wench.
Todo quiere que yo haga. Quiere que corte el pelo, quiere que haga bebidas. ¿Las del suelo no se mueras?
I don't know, check.
Es que me ¡Barber!
Oh, esta sí. Acaba de caer. Trust me, it's good.
Como tu caíste. Alma.
Va, la de ya lo sé, ¿ok?
Dale.
Para la cuenta de calor.
Dale pues.
This is the longest hair I've ever done in my whole life. Va.
Hágale pues, mijo.
Ciérrame las puertas en la cara. Pásame con otra por enfrente. Grítame que no con la mirada. Para ver si dejo de quererte. Vuélveme a decir que no me quieres. Para que me quede bien clarito. Para ver si en todas las paredes dejo de escribirte, necesito. Ya lo sé. Que aunque llore, te pido y te implore, no vas a volver. Ya lo sé.
Bien favoritas de nosotros, nada más que disculpen si es que salimos un poco,
se nos va el aire
porque ustedes saben, uno que es delgado, uh-huh, pues no tiene mucho. Oyes, ¿qué me dices de Adele?
No me la sé ninguna de
No, formas. Pero ¿qué me dices? ¿Gorda?
Ex gorda, pues agáchate.
¿Pero qué me dices, though?
Uh-huh. Con tanto dinero que no se va a operar, pues yo también. Y en un mes les salgo a todos.
Bueno, hoy te va a llegar el... En 5 días te va el cheque del EDD, ¿o cómo se llama?
Stimulus check.
No, de tu desempleo.
Oh. A ver. You look sharp, bitch.
A ver, dice
y
que...
Y te lo desvanecí bien.
Mira.
Go check it out.
Pero aquí, ¿qué? ¿Qué? Así se ve. Que
ya
así
está bien desvanecido, perra. A ver, le meto muy...
A ver, no. Pues tú eres la barber. Yo no sé. Yo te voy a
pues
pagar.
Pues ya te lo hice bien.
Yo te voy a pagar.
Me vas a pagar, perra, ni dinero tienes.
¿Con unos putazos?
Oh, no, mejor no. Gratis, mi amor, gratis.
Ok, so él acaba de regresar, de hecho, de Puerto Rico, you guys. So, dinos, ¿qué es la gran diferencia de Puerto Rico aquí para las personas?
¡Lo hombre!
¡Los papis! ¡Los cangris!
¡Los joyers! Ok. Esa que es la diferencia. Mucha, mi amor. Enfrente, ¿cómo te lo hago?
Hasta, no, tú ya no toques nada de hacerme line up porque eres capaz de dejarme hasta acá. No.
Como China. Go check it out.
I am checking it out.
No, looks... no, inside. Mira cómo know. Se le ve la verdad. Tell me the truth.
Ay, Eddie. Well, I will try and look. But we don't have no limones, though.
Okay.
Yellow say. Nada más que no crees como aquí con el peine, como esto de aquí así de
como tú quieras. No, es que ya está bien desvanecido. A ver.
But it's gonna look like that, like how I had my hair because of the different color.
And no, not even because of the color, because you don't even ni, ¿cómo te lo vas a peinar?
No, pues no me peino, dude. Prácticamente es así abajo, mira.
Really?
Ajá.
Entonces,
pues no. Bien. ¿Tú crees? O sea, como lo traía.
O peor. A ver. No, espérate, acá atrás. Este remolino.
Pues no sé, ahí acomódalo. Tú sabrás.
No, es que si te lo mocho, te lo voy a tener que mochar todo.
No.
I think that's good.
Oh, no. Sí, está bien.
Aquí lo que te puedo hacer es un poquito así.
No. Un poquito de...
I think it's good. I don't know.
Okay, mi gente, pues...
Next.
Bitch, boo-boo.
Come here, Eddie. Ay, está bien feo. You didn't press it. You're recording.
Yeah.
Why do you want to record?
I'm doing the video. Oh, right, you guys. Thank you so much. So look, this is the final look. Este se ve weird y este se ve super, I don't know, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah. So that is the end of the video today. Thank you so much to my friend that she had the time to do it. We had Hello. A great conversation. Oh, and yeah, so thank you so much. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys hit the like button. And if you guys want to keep on continuing seeing more stupid videos of myself, well, then share the video and subscribe to the channel. All right, see you guys later. Say bye to the camera. Thank you.
Peace.
Love.